Hey guys, this is BertBOT, and I'm doing some more Project Zomboid. And I think I'm going to do like a series type thing with this and play as, whatever this guy's name is, I don't know. I can't remember. Let's see if it loads where I was. Hopefully it does. I guess not. Oh, yeah, it did. Okay. Alright, so what is this? Shawn Hernandez. We're gonna do a series based off of Shawn Hernandez. Oh god. Alright. Doesn't look like anybody's here to mess with us. If you can like carpentry, okay, so you can build stuff. I don't really need to build anything. I think we can shut the curtains. Probably be the best idea. Okay, so there's no curtains on that one. Any windows in here? Can we? We can disassemble a door. Okay, so you can disassemble stuff. Alright. I don't think we need to do anything on the second floor. What do we got in here? Golf club, battery, saw, wire. Okay. Kitchen knife, spoon, tuna, yeast, baking pan, can openers, spoon, water bottles, pasta, blue light bulb, spoon. Is there anything like legit? Sheets of paper. Okay. Maybe there's like a. I think maybe there's like anything. Valuable around here. Solar panels? Were those solar panels up there? Or is that just the roof? I don't know. Do I want to mess with this zombie guy? Maybe I should close this just in case. it's infected. That's great. How do I use this, though? God damn, just go down already. Thank you, shit. Oh, come on, man. Alright, cool. Shit, he went down pretty quick. Was in there. Come on, man. All right. Can't see shit. Oh, okay. Now we can see shit. Any of that shit. Alright. Bottle of disinfectant. Yeah, seeds. Seems legit. I think we can ditch some shit here. We'll make that bag our first aid bag. Okay, your ass wasn't there before. Potato seeds. Hell yeah, where's that lighter at? Isn't there a fucking lighter? Yeah, there it is. Bleach, Jesus. Oh, look, 9mm rounds. Tomato seeds, potato seeds. Flour, empty mug, chocolate. Okay, I don't think there's anything there I need. Oh, that's nice. Hairspray, comb, clone, bath towel, bleach, soap. Okay. I guarantee you somebody's ass is up here. More 9mm rounds. Okay, I'm hungry. Sheets, gold back blouse, underwear. They really like their underwear in this game. Cotton balls, comb, clone, bleach, bath towel, sheet soap, toothbrush, tweezers, hairspray, bottle of disinfectant. Welding rods. Okay. right. Fishing rod, empty gas can, charcoal, metal sheet, glue gun, hammer, adhesive tape, electric wire, duct tape, alright. I broke my fucking baseball bat. Razor. I don't understand, huh? Okay, so you're an idiot. That's what it comes down to. Expert metalwork for beginners. Sweaters. Needle lighter. Tweezers, all right. Not a whole hell of a lot here. Oops. So I wonder if I should just equip my pistol, even though... Okay, so we can't really repair that. I guess it's loaded. Okay. shit. Oh shit. Oh. Okay. Okay. Bonafide fucking headshot right there. Woo! Oh shit, I gotta run. Gotta get out of here. They're not happy. Oh. Nope. Running away. Like run into a store or something, because okay, obviously they don't like gunfire, clearly any zombie survival game gunfire is a no-no unless it's a must, but I wanted to see how, you know, accurate that shit was. Oh, what's this? It's like a main road. Okay. I wonder if there's like a gun shop. Oh, okay, so we can zoom out. There's definitely a lot more zombies around here. Looks like we'll be able to squeeze through here. This is like a bunch of small little buildings or neighborhoods or whatever. I'm moving a lot slower than I was. Oh shit. Nah, you didn't see shit. Oh shit, there's a building over here. Tell you. I am tired though. Oh. Oh shoot. Bail bonds. Insurance. It's like a bunch of shit that, like, probably doesn't have... Oh, shit. Run, 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 run. I'm getting tired, and there's a lot of these motherfuckers. Is it like a gun store? That would be fucking great. Okay, yeah, I'm in the middle of the shit now. shoot! Oh, I still got a lot of goddamn people following me. No. No, it's locked! Oh, shit! Oh, my God. Run. Run away. Oh, shit. Oh, yep, there's like a small horde following me. Oh, shit, there's a lot of them over here. Oh my god, my neck is scratched. Okay, I'm like in the woods now. Holy shit, alright. Alright guys, so this has been, I guess, chapter 2 of Shawn Hernandez's life, and I think we're in the middle of the shit now, but I think this is a good place to end it, and I will see you in the next chapter, and I hope you guys enjoy this. Like, subscribe, comment, share, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. See ya.